Next one, after drawing, after anchor. Anchor, we still check the full draw, right? This full draw, maybe 30 years ago, now, before 20 years ago, a little bit changed different. Okay, this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 angle. Yeah, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 angle. This is 1, 2, 3 angle. Now we have a 3 angle. Before we used 4 angle. Why do you know why we have the 3 angle? Now actually game is Olympic now, the match game, the missing game. If the too many angle your body, maybe one angle mistake, all angle moving together. And then when you expansion, 3 angle, more easy straight. And then 4 angle, you need control all 4 angle. And then now we change the all actually so 3 angle, okay? This 3 angle, how to make this angle, but so much are impossible. Because we Asian people, the arm is not too long than the European, American people. And then if your arm length too short, impossible make the good angle. The some actual finger, too small finger, right? Impossible make the more good length to the back. And then this actual is no problem. But most important is shoulder position. This shoulder should be straight. If shoulder not straight, impossible make the 3 angle, right? This actual is the shoulder, right? If your shoulder, this is the back, it's impossible. The shoulder make the straight. Right. This shoulder should be the straight. Straight is possible, right? But if you shoulder this one. And then when you make the full draw for the shoulder. Second, if your arm not enough longer, you can make the side anchor. It more side anchor help to the your full draw, right? This next one, after drawing this scapular line, should be inside or straight, looking for the actual physical condition, right? So much or this arm, but if you have this arm too short, maybe so much or this way, it's anyway no problem. It's, you cannot operate your arm, right? Yeah, and then this is no problem. But if you enough, or this way, the left shoulder, right arm, right, it's straight. I like this one. Okay. You check the one arrow in the scapular line, right? Scapular line to the inside is a good position, right? Maybe everybody understand? Yeah, you need one arrow, check the scapular line. But your shoulder should not too much inside. Many the coach, many archers asked me, hey, which position is good shoulder position? How do you think? Okay, this one, this one, this one? Maybe you don't understand. Okay, it's simple. We arm is straight, right? The right shoulder, left shoulder, straight. Neck, turn the bow arm. This one is perfect your shoulder line, right? If you this way, turn this way, right? Your up is too much, just great. It's very nice line, okay? Okay, this tilt bow, right? The bow angle. Many archers made a mistake, this tilt bow. Right. This tilt bow is decided arrow direction. Your bow tilted too much the left side or too much the right side. Your arrow grouping is many different. One example, if your archer, this one, arrow hitting to the 10. After chain, this way, your arrow hitting to the right side, black or white, and the blue. And then this, very important. Now many archers made a mistake. Did tilt to the left side. This region, the first region, you didn't turn the bow on. The bow tilt to the left side. Second one, your body, when you set up body center moving this way, bow tilt to the left side. If your bow tilt to the left side, your bow continue moving to the left side during the expansion. Yeah. Right. Why should not moving to the left side? Do you know? The arrow under the arrow rest. If your bow moving to the left side, after down the clicker, arrow jumping to the left side. Okay, your bow a little bit tilted to the right side. A little bit right side, after down the clicker, but you have a plunger. Arrow not slip to the left side. And the many archers tilt to the left side, and then during the expansion, after down the clicker, arrow jumping, missing 5, 6, or 7, the arrow missed to the left side. 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Maybe if it is archer, but you remember this tilt bow, if you want to change the tilt bow, you need try without clicker first. If you use the clicker, change the tilt this way, it's a draw length different. The first, without clicker, change the tilt bow. Next, you decide it again, it's clicker position. The arrow length is more easy change. When you're teaching the body angle or bow angle, you still without the clicker. And then you use the light bow. It should not too strong bow. Should not use the individual bow. It's too strong. And the first light bow, first check the good body angle. Next, you decide it, new draw length. And then if your bow too strong, maybe you use the adjustable system, the less power, maybe 2 power, 3 power. Next, after drawing, make the good angle. Next, training, after 1 month, turn the one. After 2 months, turn the one. After 3 months, turn the one. Maybe you can go to the original, your position. It's more easy change the bow angle. Also, you can use this spare string. If you use spare string, after drawing, you have a time, the 1 minute, 2 minutes, you can change. You can see the miller, okay, this way. But if your bow too strong, no time to check. And then this spare string is a very, very big help. Maybe everybody understand how can make this one, right? It's very easy. This one line, on the outside one line, right? It's the rubber band. Yeah, the rubber band. It's a rubber band. Yeah. But you careful, it's good hold here. If not good hold during the drawing, it's a rubber hitting to your face. You careful this one. Maybe some archer, hey, Coach Kim say make the spear string. The spear string hitting to me, the angry, they should not angry to me.